Friends, namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste. How's life? In these very interesting and challenging days that we spend. So great that we come together for... We were just talking today, actually, Deva and I, we were saying maybe... We should do it every other day or something, you know, or we're just talking. And Deva said, what else would we do if we didn't do this? This is the most beautiful part of our day, and we have a beautiful day. We're enjoying life despite everything, and but it's a great moment for us to meditate together, right? And to sing, share some songs and share some mantras and feel the love and the connection.
Yes. And I just wanted to also thank you for joining the global meditation yesterday.
Mm.
And especially those who got up really early to be there. And we just heard from Adil, who was the host from Unify, that there's this Schumann resonance, which I'm sure all of you know much more about than we do. We just had to Google it. And this Schumann resonance is a reflection of, in some ways, I think it goes both ways. It influences us as the electrical beings that we are, because it's an electrical frequency that's around the planet. That's what I understand. And it also, we can influence it by you know, it's a of course, it's a circle of energy. And apparently, he showed us the graph. It went off the charts yesterday, exactly at that time, and we were all meditating. So I'm still trying to find out what it all means. And but anyway, something happened apart from what we all felt,
yeah, it's all good.
which is what we experienced at that time. And it's nice sometimes to get these reflections. Like also on a kind of a scientific level, like a graph, you know, here this is what we did. Also, yeah?
Proof.
That's proof. And also yesterday, in the lead up to the global meditation, somebody said again, human beings, and I realized again how much of a human doing I am rather than a being, you know, like I do all day long, even meditation, you know, like when am I just
when am I just being?
and I thought, wow, what a challenge, you know, like what would that even look like to just be, like not to even do meditation, not to be even in meditation.
Okay.
And then I thought, okay, I'm going to set myself a time, and this is the time when I am. But that's not being. That's again, like, so anyway, I just want to put that in the field for you to ponder upon or to reflect upon, like, what does it mean to just be a human being rather than a human doing? And
well, you know,
yeah.
I have to just jump here.
He's a good beer.
We were once in ashram in India, and the Guruji there told us, I cannot do anything for you while you're in doing mode. I need you to just be, and not be in a state of non-doing. So we went back to our room, and we were meditating and non-doing, and just like David just then when she said, I make a space for myself to do nothing so I can be, that's also doing. And I was laying on my bed, meditations, I like to lay flat in gravity, and I had this thought, you know, like, oh look, I'm still doing something, I'm doing meditation now. So I asked myself, what would you do if you were just being, then what's the natural thing right now? And I sat up and picked up my guitar, which was in the room with us, and I went out onto the balcony and just played, you know, and that was me being. And
then I'm being all day long.
That's good. That's really good. But the end of that story is that this is when Deva became discovered being, was when she got so angry with me that I was singing and playing the guitar and not meditating, and she had this incredible enlightened experience because she just allowed the anger. She was meditating, she was laying down too. She allowed the anger to boil. She didn't express it, she didn't move, she just allowed it to boil. And it boiled and boiled inside her, more and more red-hot anger that she wasn't expressing. And then one amazing moment, it just dissolved.
Yeah.
It just dissolved, and there she was in this amazing space of just being. The energy of the anger had given her a taste of enlightenment. It was a Satori moment when she was actually absolutely not in any way, what's that word I'm looking for, attached to her physicality. She was not in any way related to the physicality.
Actually, that's not so true.
Is that true? You were just in.
No, I was just totally in it. Like,
yeah, that's what I thought.
That moment was that I was totally, totally enjoying being angry in a way that, not enjoying in the way we usually would see it, but I was marveling at the energy that of anger, like, wow, how amazing does it feel to be angry, or how amazing does it feel to be shameful, or you know, like all these emotions that we usually don't want to feel or want to push away or get over with. I suddenly really felt like, wow, this is another color that's part of this human experience, and there's no bad colors and good colors, and you know, so that's what that, and it came all out of the being completely angry with Mitten. Somebody says you can't hear us, but some of you can, so I don't know, there's nothing much really we can do at this point. I hope you can get closer. we've done everything.
I think we could we'll try and move the microphones closer. That's the only other thing we could do. Hook them onto one on each or something like that.
We will think again.
We'll try.
Anyway.
You know, it's just we're in Costa Rica, and what we've got is what we've got. It's really like that.
Somebody
so,
hears us. It's okay now. Okay.
Great. Okay. Great. So we'll try and speak a little more, with a little louder, but don't hold your don't hold your breath.
So, in the spirit of this global meditation this weekend and this astrological portal and the 444 and the whole thing we felt today, it would be so beautiful to continue with the 108 cycles of the Gayatri Mantra. And first we were like, let's do this tomorrow so we can warn you. But then we thought, you're not going anywhere. Most probably you might go a bit later to bed. And if not, just do as many cycles as you enjoy with us. But this is really a very beautiful journey when we all together embark on this journey within, which is, it's really an interesting thing when we do the japa, the repetition of the mantra, because obviously it can get automatic. It can get, we can do it and think of other things, and it will happen. It does definitely happen to me. But then the mantra is still there. It's like I can get back into the moment, and the mantra still welcomes me and lets me be there. And I don't have to apologize or feel bad. I can just go back to the moment and enjoy being in the moment again until next time that I leave the moment. So let's just make
that's
this
really
our
the key.
Yeah.
That's the key for all meditation, that we allow our minds to go, and then we realize, uh-oh, I've been thinking about the future, or I've been thinking about what I wanted to fix. Just let it go and come back to the breathing, come back to listening to the sounds, and that will bring you back into the moment. And the mantra, of course, is exactly a great tool for this. When we space out, just come always come back to the mantra. And the mantra, the Gayatri mantra, is really powerful, energetic force that we're resonates with us in our body as we chant. So it's just a beautiful, amazing meditation to do together, isn't it? So
somebody on Instagram just said, would you say the words? The thing is, on Facebook we can we've posted the words, so there you can actually read them right away on this post. But in Instagram, I don't know how to do that. I don't think it's possible. So,
so you can see it on Facebook.
Yeah, if you're on Instagram, maybe you can just look on Facebook to, or just Google it maybe. I mean, they are everywhere. And the thing is, there are so many, you would most probably not remember it if you don't know it yet.
Well, we're going to chant it for 108 times, so we'll be saying it over and over and over. We will. Let's say it once or twice,
yes,
just so we get the feel of it.
Yes.
So.
Om Bhurbhuvah Svaha.
Om Bhurbhuvah Svaha.
Tat Savitur Varenyam.
Tat Savitur Varenyam.
Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi.
Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi.
Dhiyo Yona. Prachodayat.
Prachodayat.
And this means that we meditate upon the source of all things. So it's all the realms, all the chakras, all the seven levels, all of existence. We meditate upon the great divine spirit, the source of all things. And we welcome this divine light of pure consciousness to awaken us and to energize us and to give us inspiration. So it's really an invocation to the light. To the light. You know? So we'll start with the Om mantra.
Yeah, so shall we begin the meditation? Are we ready? No, because we're going to be going deeper into it today. It's going to take more of our time, it's going to go deeper. So let's get comfortable, let's feel comfortable in our body, let's close our eyes. I hope that your candle is already lit and the incense in your room is creating sacred space that we share together when we meditate together like this.
If you have a mala, this is a beautiful moment to use it and charge it.
You can count with Deva. And the spine is straight. Let's straighten up our spine and relax our shoulders. Ah, that's it. Take a deep breath. No matter if we're stationary or we cannot leave our houses or our apartments, the mind is such a busy animal that it's busy, busy, busy. So this is our time now to dislodge from the busy mind. Come back home into our interior reality, with our eyes closed, our spine straight, our bodies comfortable, and with a smile in our belly, a smile of gratitude that we can be together in this magical realm of meditation where no time exists and personalities or barriers, we just come together as one. So bringing your attention to the sounds around and slowing down.
deep breath.
Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah Tatsavitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Bhuvasvah savitur varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhurbhuvah Svatatsavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat
open, close your eyes now, come home. Difficult to talk after that or sing.
Sing your own song. Sing your own song. It was so beautiful how nature sent us these waves of cicadas, and then suddenly there's this cool wind because it's quite hot here, and it's suddenly this cool wind coming, and it was good for all the different elements. And also I wanted to share something kind of funny with you, and I think of it each time I do this the japa, the long, the repetition of the cycles, that you can't imagine what I'm going to say now. The saliva gathers in my mouth because I don't have any time to swallow, you know. So I've got all the saliva in my mouth, and it reminds me of my training in the ashram, which was with traditional ancient Chinese medicine. And there would be this exercise where we were actually building up the saliva in the mouth and charging it with a certain exercise, and then swallow it and feel the whole body being charged, and it's like a way to heal and charge the energy, the body. So each time that happens, I think of that, and I thought it might be a nice thing for you too. To, maybe it happens only to me, but anyway. Finally, I've said it, I've thought it so many times.
Hot.
It's hot.
I was also thinking something.
You were thinking.
I was thinking in the meditation at one point that it would be nice to know what teachings and what insights you took from the Global Meditation Day yesterday. Maybe you'd like to drop us a line, tell us what you discovered and what teachings you found to be helpful, and how the meditation was in the peak of the moment. And I would like to know, it'd be nice to hear from you, any of you guys who were there with us yesterday. This is an old song that Deva likes, like the other one.
I like more.
It's called Sing Your Own Song. That much is clear. So be your own light. Come on, keep your heart strong. Sing your own song. Say no. So do not give way to panic or fear. We're in this together. That much is clear. So be your own light. Yes, keep your heart strong. That's the message.
Yes.
That's the message for today. Tomorrow I will play the song that I was playing on the balcony when David got really angry with me. I'll reveal the song.
Yeah, because that was what made me so angry. Anyway, we'll tell you the whole story. We're going to end, as always, with Loka Samasta, and this is our blessing and prayer that what we've been sharing in this time together, that it may benefit all beings in some way. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. May all beings be happy, may all beings be free, may all my thoughts, words and actions contribute in some way to the happiness of all beings.
Hari Om.
Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Om shanti shanti shanti.
Friends.
Namaste.
Have a beautiful ongoing day, ongoing night,
ongoing life.
And don't forget, breathing is so important. Take time to take some deep breaths. Every time you take a deep breath, your whole metabolism slows down.
Mm.
And you know, that's the whole thing. The mind can be busy, but if we can slow down, then we are in a safe place. And we come, the slower, the deeper we come into that place, not only the safer we are, the more blissful we are too.
And more healthy.
And more healthy, yeah. Yeah. So breath. When we chant the Gayatri, there's three, th- three moments of breathing that are very important. We take a breath. You chant the mantra one time.
Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam.
And the breath.
Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi.
And the breath.
Diyo Yona Prachodayat.
They're the three breaths. And we breathe, that's what we've been doing, unconscious, because we weren't thinking about the breathing. But in fact, we were on a planetary...
synchronized breathing. Meditation.
Yeah, yeah. Synchronized breathing meditation, the Gayatri. Very beautiful. Okay, friends, we love you. Thank you so much for staying with us. We are happy to be with you. Very, very honored to be with you every day. And we have no plans to stop. So we'll see you tomorrow. Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste.